Alright, hello everybody and welcome back. It's me, Slothlord, and we are playing some more Resident Evil 2. Alright, so let's see what we got. We actually don't got much. So we definitely need to like start searching a little more, I think. Looking around for some stuff. I really don't know. Okay, let's head down this way perhaps. Oh yeah, I need to re-equip my gun. Get off me. Okay, so there is a door down here. Awesome. And here we go. Checking out that door. Is that an item box? Looks like it. That's interesting. Another safe room? Small key. I haven't even used the first. Looks like there's a journal. Secretary's diary. That's certainly interesting. So there's a whole safe room up here, huh? Man, I really don't. I'm running out of ammo. Fire. Apparently I can shoot the screen. This dude's on fire. Uh-oh. I don't feel very good about that. Seeing as that's a key moment in the remake, so I don't know if that's something I should be expecting in this version too. It's been pecked to death. I don't want that from you, bird. Okay, you leave me alone. Oh! Not the birds. Dang birds. I hate birds in these games. Okay. I don't know how to feel. Not very good. I don't think. Great. least. We're able to explore. Oh, great. Got some bullets. That's great. Love getting me some bullets. And, there's a crank. Or valve handle. Okay. Some ink ribbons. I know I said about a 20-minute rule. But, things aren't looking too great. But let's also, I guess, take in consideration, what have I accomplished? And is it too much or too little? So I guess we'll go in here and see how that goes. Oh! Thanks, guys. We'll go ahead and save. It's where the cabin. Are you kidding me? Okay. Well, we have this valve now. Is there something down here I needed to do? Don't think so. Hopefully we never have to go back there again. Okay. I think we came from in there. So is there something this way? Okay. I've got a real bad feeling about this. Okay. Yes. Okay. Okay. I'm not sure what to make of that. Darn birds. Is there anything this way? I unlocked it, huh? Where does it go? I don't know. Let's see where it is. Okay. No, not right now. Okay, I don't know. No, not right now. I need ammo. Alright, I want to go back because I think I need to go where that burning dude was now. Burning man. There's definitely herbs for when I need them. I just don't quite feel that I need them yet. Emphasis on yet. Okay. So, I think this was the hall with that guy. Okay, we got a new key. It is the diamond key. Let me guess, these guys want the rubies. Okay. Well, that's a game plan. So, let's go get those rubies. I just don't know if I should expect Mr. X in this one, because I can't really tell just how much of him was made up for this game. Which, fantastic, there's a item box right here. Great. Let's go ahead and put this up. So, and we'll go ahead and put our save up too, just so we have a free space if need be. It's a lot better having all these options. Dang it. I just feel like I can do more and not have to like backtrack quite as much. Unless I'm crazy and there was 8, but I'm pretty sure there wasn't. Okay, here we go. I don't even know where to use the diamond key. please be good to me. Okay. Their chest opened up. And we got the king plug. Great. I don't know what to do with that. That has to be something to do with this other key I got now. Okay. I think I am gonna go ahead and save. I'm just starting to get, like, a little extra nervous about some of this stuff. I was kind of like, man, I'd really like to go save. Mostly with, like, the low amount of ammo I have. The health I'm not as worried about, it's the ammo. Did I save? How did I... Oh, I guess I didn't pick up some ribbons here. Well, now I definitely don't feel so bad about saving. Waiting room. As in, we're waiting for them to spell room. Why did that sound like a John Lovitz? Lovitz, or whatever his name is. Alright. Well, let's go find these, diamond rooms. It's exciting. Progress. I think I still have the... Okay, I did put them up. I don't know why I still have that. Maybe I'll go put that up. The very first entry to this game was, like, so much more intense... I mean, it's gonna get intense. That's how these games do, but, like, you can already kind of tell that aside from, like, that first initial, like, just trying to survive, it does get a little more manageable. But, like, getting thrown into that was insane. Okay. Wondering, maybe I'll stay on this floor. And let's see what kind of keys. I really just need to make sure I'm searching every nook and cranny too. Like, I really need ammo. I don't even think I came over here. Oh. We just upgraded our gun. That's cool. I don't think I went down this way. No, I definitely did not. What is this? Yes. 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 What is... Okay. No problems here. Great. We upgraded our gun. Fantastic. So now we just gotta find some new rooms. Which I don't think that's here. Jill's note, okay. I like how they, okay. That's not what I wanted to keep doing. Okay. Surely there's like some ammo lying around here, you know? How dare you determine to me what's useful? I want to take a full inventory of everything and then decide what's useful. Okay. That seriously looks like something there. But alas, my an ability to differentiate things has me ruined. I'm ruined. Okay, I think this is where I wanted to be, right? No. Although that is a door that didn't work. It is not the door I was looking for. Where's my door? Where is the door for me? Okay. I think down here maybe? Yeah, look at that. Look at that. We opened the door. And now we're going down. Oh! I hope that's not using extra bullets. Okay. Dang it. We got film. Okay, we unlocked a door. You know what? I'll go ahead and take this herb because I don't want to use that other one I got, but I kind of don't want to be damaged in any sort of way. Okay. Oh, there's some party hats. I don't think I've been in this room. Memo to Leon. What are you doing in here? That's what you're doing in here. You're dying. All right. Really? We're damaged again? And we've got another key? What is this? Some kind of welcoming party? Okay. Anything else in here? So was this that one room that he was in at the beginning? Was he... Yeah, okay. This was it. Fantastic. Keep them coming. Keep those bullets coming. Just not... Make sure they're not in the gun. Okay. Look at that, guys. We got two keys. Kind of wish there were some more bullets in here. After all, this is a police department, and you know how much the police like their bullets. That guy really did a number on me. Well, I think that's a cause to save. Go ahead and put the film up. We'll grab this herb and then not that. Let's go ahead and use that. I'm trying to save that for like if I find myself in like a boss fight. I haven't even found, like, a shotgun or any other type of weapon. So, not too sure where I'm even getting those. So let's head this way now. Right, let us be on our way. Is this a door I could go in? Yeah. Alright, I don't think there's anything in there for me. Go in there. Okay. It appears we've come in a full circle. Great. So, you know what? Let's do this. Here's that safe room. Let's go use that film we had, because the dark room's also here, so. That's what I was hoping, to just stumble upon some more bullets. Alright, let's grab the film. Here it is. Now we can develop it. Film A does not look good. Human body experiment. That was a waste of time. Okay. Cool. Remind me not to do that again. I really didn't feel. Because obviously, that's William Birkin, I think. Is his name? It's a little crazy that the only thing I know about this game is the remake, which changed a lot. Like, even the whole interior is so much different. They really are different games. But that's cool, because, like, because I'm playing both of them, like, I wouldn't want to play the same game twice, just one looks prettier than the other. Granted, that one will probably be easier and harder. Easier to play, but there are, I think, some more actual challenges. Mr. X-Man, I really struggled getting away from him all the time. Like, sometimes you're, like, trying to make progress, and then you're, like, sitting there, like, this guy just won't leave me alone. And he always knows where you are. Mr. X knows. He knows what you did. Mr. X disapproves. Alright. Alright, let's try the other hallway now. I never did figure out. I don't think. Can I look at that? Okay. The cord, huh? Well, we'll see about that. We just go across. I never found a gear. I still don't know what that was about. I might check again later, but I really don't know where that's gonna go. Okay, I think we can go in there. We've been able to go in there before. Then I think over here there was a door I couldn't go in. No, that's not correct. But it is an all our hallway. Perhaps with a door I couldn't go in? Okay. Yes, fantastic. Look at that. Disposing of the keys, opening an inventory spot, but also bringing ourselves into a new area. Cord. Okay, we got cord. And there's health, which I do want to take, because now that cord's making me nervous. And that is also making me nervous. What's this? Is that the last plug? It is. Or, well, last. I don't know if it's the last. Let's go! Get out of there. Oh, boy. And now we must never go back. That room, just burn it. I didn't get hit or anything, did I? Oh boy, wow. Well, there we go, guys. We did that. Let's go ahead and deposit this. Because we already have one. I don't really see us needing several. Okay. Great. Let's go use this cord. I'm not too sure what that's going to do for us, though. well. I don't know. So, trying to think now where we should go. Let's go back up towards the library section. You know what? I'm gonna go ahead and take the last ink ribbon. And use it, because, like I said, I'm just like, that liquor could have been worse, you know? I kind of just thought there would be like a zombie, like a regular zombie busting through the window, but no, it was a liquor. Alright, then hopefully in the next 20 minutes we can get to another save room and get some ink ribbons. That's kind of, I guess, the goal. Is to find another save room. So I think there were some doors at the very top level that we couldn't explore. I think. Well, let's go through here, can we? Maybe this is where I needed to be. Okay. Now I'm not so sure. Where does that let me out at? Yeah, because I'm pretty sure we can go in here before, yeah. So then I think it's the top floor. I still have no idea what I need to do with the plugs and all that. Alright, so nothing that way. Where is that heart key at? Still no sign of a gear. Can we go? There we go. Let's see if we can find something that kind of indicates a door we have not went through. There. Right there. On the first floor. Let's get there. Here we are. So through here. Okay. I know where we're going now. In here. This room. So let's kind of see if we can find more ammo. right? Is this it? No, we've been in here. So it must be the other way, right? Yeah, great. Awesome. All right, another useless key. Amazing. Maybe not so amazing. Maybe not so amazing at all. Oh no. Let's grab these guys' backup. Because we don't know when the next save room is. Let's make sure our gun's fully stocked. All right. Did I use the cord in the wrong place? There's the club door. Well, at least we found shotgun shells, but I don't have a shotgun and I don't want any inventory space to be taken up by shells that I can't use right now. Dang it, die! Okay, we got a map. Okay. Great. Look at that. Yeah, let's grab this herb. Maybe hold on to it. Because I don't want to waste a lot of herbs. And like I said, I'm trying to... Come on, let me out of this door. Let me out of this door. Jesus. Here we go. It's so picky. It keeps going. Okay. So all we did was turn the reader on. Parking. Not quite. Not quite parking. If that this game's parking is anything like the other game's parking, let's just kind of evaluate where we are. Where even are we? Okay. Can't even risk it with these dogs. Man, these dogs are even harder than the other games. Dang, that really emptied me out, huh? Looks like there's a sewer there. I don't think I'm quite ready for that. Well, we have some options. I'm hoping to take my chances with that door that was flashing green. And maybe this is a safe room, hopefully. Maybe. Yes, please. Crap. Well, let's check out parking, maybe. We can't get in there yet. That's a big area. A lot of places to die. Probably a lot of dogs too. It's really quiet.
Sorry about that. When I saw the uniform, I thought you were another zombie.
Who are you?
Ada Wong.
And what are you doing here?
I'm looking for some guy named Ben. He's one of those reporter types, always looking for a scoop. I heard he was locked up in the cell block, only there's a wrecked car barring the entrance. I've been trying to find another way inside. If we work together, we can move this thing. Give me a hand here, will you?
I just want to make sure I have something on me, just in case stuff goes sour. All right. We did that.
Ada, wait!
Kind of taking a gamble at this point. Ready for stuff to happen to me. Speaking of which, thank goodness, bullets. Where'd she go? She would have had to have gone in here, I guess. I still can't save, so I gotta keep going. Until something happens. Where did she go? Because I thought we were looking for that dude. Oh, well, now I feel stupid. But what's new, huh? Please have, like, some ink ribbons, some herbs. There's a blue herb, so that makes me feel fantastic.
Let me guess. You must be Ben, right? Get up, now!
Wow.
What do you want? I'm trying to sleep here.
Is that Conan O'Brien?
Is this the guy?
How are you behind me?
Ben, you told the city officials that you knew something about what's been going on, didn't you? What did you tell them?
And who the heck are you?
I'm trying to find my boyfriend.
That's a weird name.
He was working for a branch office of Umbrella, based in Chicago, but he suddenly disappeared 6 months ago.
It's a very long name.
I heard a rumor that he's here in the city.
I don't know anything.
Just pause. I heard a rumor you were somewhere in the city.
Okay, I say we leave him in there. Does anyone know where they put the key to this cell?
I have it right here, officer. But I'm not about to leave this cell. Those zombies aren't the only things crawling around out there.
What was that?
Like I said, I'm not leaving this cell.
Mm-hmm.
Get out of here before you lead it right to me.
Hey, I'm not going anywhere. I'm the only cop left alive in this building.
What?
Look, if you want to live, then you're gonna have to leave with me.
But do you even know how to get out of the city? There's a kennel in the back of the building. Inside the kennel is a manhole. Go through and it'll lead you to the sewer entrance, but it won't be easy.
All right, I'm going.
That's the first time they've ever been like, go there. Mm-hmm. Yes. Manhole opener. That was my nickname in high school. That's an awful nickname to have. All right. Well, I hope we get to save incredibly soon. Oh, God. Dang it. And now we're poisoned. Exactly what I wanted to be. Storage. Please be a save room. Please be a save room with an antidote. Save room with an antidote. Thank goodness, save room with an antidote. Exactly what I asked for. Oh, goodness. There we go. Here we are at a safe room. We got some ink ribbons. We got two. All right. Well, let's save our progress. And that's going to wrap up this episode. I'm really so thrilled that it feels like I'm making progress now. I still don't know when I'm getting a shotgun. Hopefully soon. Is that a map? No. Okay. Well, all right. Well, thank you guys so much for watching. I'm Slothord, and I'll see you all next time.